Well, champions will be crowned in state football in just 2 days. And we'll start our previews with the Kiel Raiders, who made the trek to the Don Hudson Center as they prep for their first trip to Camp Randall in program history. It won't be an easy matchup in the Division IV title game, since Kiel gets set to face powerhouse Catholic Memorial, last year's Division III champion, who's at state for the seventh time. Even so, the Raiders are just relishing the opportunity they will get to win a gold ball.
It's been an exciting time for our community. The people are just so happy. I can't even express it in words. There's just pure joy of what we've accomplished in Kiel, and the fact that we're going to the state finals.
It's special because we understand kind of how we fit into the history of Kiel football. You know, in the 84 years, you know, we're a small part of that. So being able to channel all 84 years in one year and one game is pretty special to us.